yeah, come on, come on, come on back to the Siza Hanz radio show. You know what it is, your host DJ Siza Hanz going down right here, G93. Shout out to Ed Gaines, man, the whole squad, you know what I'm saying? Putting it down on this fine Saturday evening, man. Hope y'all enjoyed y'all day, man. I've been kicking it up, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the big sis, Erica Fox, you know what I'm saying? We've been out here getting folks registered and voting, you know what I'm saying? All that, man, it still ain't over, you know what I'm saying? Your vote matters. Our vote matters, you know what I'm saying? Also, shout out to the Malone family, man. Out here, man, had to get it in with them, man. DJ and their family reunion, man, off in Huntsville, Alabama. Both of those events right there. Huntsville doing big things, just growing, explode, man, out there, man, on the scene. Yeah, 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 yeah. Check it out, man. Let's get to this tune right here. Called Do Your Thing by Mr. KB, featuring Trap. Hey, Lucy, and your kinfolk, Maka B, a.k.a. DJ Siza Hanz, man. Check it out, man. Produced by yours truly. Let's go. Siza Hanz Radio.
Mr. K. Easy. Trap.
Over 50
15 plus years straight making it funky for you. Maka be the name, Siza Hanz in the spirit. So the suckers got a head and the haters got a fear.
Come in and wanna see me rock up or fail, because I'm young, black, and trying to stack my mail. My partner told me ain't nothing like having some change. Buy your girl some and you go do your thing. Come in and wanna see me rock up or fail, because I'm young, black, and trying to stack my mail. My partner told me ain't nothing like having some change. Buy your girl some, you go do your thing.
You already know, man. What up? What up to my man? Salute to my man, Ed Gaze. It's your boy, Minister Fred, too. You already know. No more dirty radio. No more dirty everything for life. Hang out with us, bro. This is the deal. I need you to tune in every Sunday, 5 p.m., right here on G93. Classic hip-hop, R&B, but we about to put some of that inspiration and the cleanest hip-hop and urban music in the industry. You want your family to roll up? You can listen to this, and it's all good, baby. Yeah!
Yeah. Siza Hanz Radio, man. It's going down. Yeah. Want to give a super shout-out, man. Dave Fletcher, man. 31 Fades, man. In Elk, Tennessee, man. You want to get crisp and clean. Faded up real good. Cut down. It don't matter who you are, what grade of hair you got. Give my kinfolk a shout-out, man. Dave Fletcher, man. 31 Cuts, man. Hey, featuring your own, man. Siza Hanz chopping them up, you know what I'm saying? Hey, stay tuned, you know what I'm saying? Your boy gonna be on them head, too, just like I be on them turntables. Yeah, learn, man. Get your skills up, you know what I'm saying? That's where it's at, man. Work for yourself, self-employment, where it's at. Entrepreneurship, ownership, invest, you know what I'm saying? Save, and then teach your kids, you know what I'm saying? Good luck with that. Yeah, let's check out another song, man. This song right here by Lil Cub, KJ400, called Where Would I Be, produced by yours, Siza Hanz, on Siza Hanz Radio. Yeah.
Hypnotized by her body. If I did.
Yeah. Y'all already know we about to go back to the classics. Hey, whatever we got, man, whatever we feel like, it's going to be a journey like it is every week. Yeah. Glad to have y'all here. Don't forget about hitting that Cash App up, Siza Hanz, $ Siza Hanz. Or, you know what I'm saying, shoot an email to drop a shout out or something over there at SizzaHanzRadio@gmail.com. Yeah. But like I said, let's do this. Let's go back to the classics, the hits, the legends. Right here on Siza Hanz Radio. Yeah.
Siza Hanz Radio.
with some clean brass, blunts in the sack, but blowing the pack, hitting the park at about 3, sometimes a little later, the last day of the week, and they couldn't get any greater, then leaving the park and hitting that South Park strip, ride the South Gate and skating ring, later on at night, we in the lot, booming our underground rap, says falling juicy part 2, and for another one, they just couldn't wait, we back at the crib, sweating in a little room, U30s, SB12, and NPCs we use. Straight from the full track to a simple cassette. They still will press them up. Now it's time to hit the stereo stores and collect. We at the club, Friday and Saturday, special requests made. Me and Juice might hit the table, scoop and scare to rock the stage. They get so bunked that some fools always gotta start a fight. They usually made us close up early that night. In the summer.
Scarecrow crutches, skinny jean in my roadie phone. Block out his mind up in the sky, hits with Chief and her. Black locks that's in the red, fiending for one homicide. Some Tangeray, grandma yay, mixed with little seeds. That's how we always did it since I was a trouble kid. But we don't stop, cause our heart is pumping blood like thunder. Now I'm laying up in the trauma, heat is frozen.
Season summer, summer the scarecrow won't stop. Ceremonies till the sun sets me ease. Until the nightfall breeze. Rise up to the darkness, listen close to noises in the streets. Grab my OZ up Indonesia, 6 Philippe Longlees. Throw on me black khaki slacks and me black t-shirts and my automatic at in case I had to dig a plot of dirt. Then hit Paul up on his home, tell him to bring his phone so we can hit the honeycomb before the gun is gone. The summer.
Siza Hanz Radio. My breath away, yeah.
time can't erase.
Siza Hanz Radio.
Yawning. gave me your income tax check so I could get on with. Those were the days, these are the times, you held me down with nearly damn near everything, even my rhymes. I would play a song for you and you would let me know exactly how the ladies would respond from a woman's point of view. And that's why my girl is with me. I love it when she laying in the bed and LeBron all fit you. The next best thing to a soldier, go hard with a fat and a head full of rollers. Just look in her eyes and tell she real. Just imagine the way she smelled, the way she feel. And the sex was crazy then, it's crazy still. And you know I'm from the streets, so it's crazy ill. And we waiting on a new island. We've been to all of them 4 or 5 times. Come on, mommy. Wow.
Feeling real good, doing that thing.
She does it like that. Yeah, she work it like that.
Yeah, she got her own house, own car. And she be doing it big like a superstar. I think that she's a superwoman. You could say Wonder Woman. She like to buy the ball, swipe the card. Credit so good, she a 5-star. Oh yeah, I call her Superwoman. You can call her Wonder Woman. She's on. Got your chip. Show out.
Work it, baby, work it like a pro.
Show.
Work it, work it.
Keep it. I like the way Shawty be working that thing. She be on the floor shaking that thing.
She do it like that.
She working like that. She be on the throne.
Watch my words. Yeah, I'm a 5-star chick, thick thighs, thick lips. Louisiana bread, you can tell by my hips. Come with me, I'ma be your boss. We could work it out and get on some cheese.
She ain't got a bar. Catch her in the VIP, all in what a star. Got it on her own, she ain't looking for no hand. Can pay her own bills, she can even put a man out. She own
yeah.
Your own whip.
Yes, yeah,
yes. Yeah. 10 on the morning by your own fit.
Yeah, I'm Miss Independent. Grind all week, and I don't need net to take care of me. We your own lady. Spending all your cash.
Yes, yeah.
Got a little money, now you take it back.
Working, 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 working like a pro.
Working, 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 working,
Siza Hanz Radio.
Radio. ourselves, and that's how we gotta keep it.
Did anybody see ya coming to my house last night? When I got your message in my beeper, that you wanna do everything I like. Alright, alright.
Like being in the same room with you and your girlfriend. The fact that she don't know, she done really turns me on. She'll never guess in a million years that we got this thing going. Make it possible. The clothes on his back, I buy them. The car he drives, I pay the note every month. So I'm telling you these things to let you know how much I love that man. And woman to woman, I think you'll understand just how much I'll do to keep him. Woman to woman, if you've ever been in love, then you know.
Siza Hanz Radio.
Be the best you can be.
I'll wait.
Don't worry about what they got to say.
Nope.
Because they always going to say something.
Hey.
They gon' say what they wanna say, think what they wanna think, do what they wanna do, lie. I could be at the church every Sunday and they still gon' judge me and tell me I'm wrong, wrong.
I'm not concerned with your thoughts about me. You can think what you wanna think, love myself endlessly, cool by my lonesome. I'm done with the drama, I'm tired of the problems and all of the gossip. Talking to judging, no loving, no hugging. You're pointing your fingers and placing the blame. Oh, what a shame it is. Rather act like a kid, childish and petty. I'm ready for change. People's gonna hate you and say things that make you just wanna say, I give up, I'm done. I'm if I do and I'm if I don't. I could take on the world and solve all of its worries, but know that somebody somewhere is still whining. Ungrateful, no thank yous, you could have done more. The song that they singing, no mentions, no praises. Don't care that I saved them, they feel obligated.
They gon' say what they wanna say, think what they wanna think, do what they wanna do, lie. I could be at the church every Sunday and they still gon' judge me and tell me I'm wrong. Church every Sunday and they still come judge me and tell me I'm wrong, wrong.
Hard trying to hardships the racist in places you face when you down on the families they count on the cases they mount on the grounders and pounders around clowns we run them up. That's why I don't talk too much. Fuss cuz put jaws on the lawyers and judges they crush on the government will bust on the loved ones will turn on us. I guess I will rest at my death when I'm laid on this. Even if I tried enough, still couldn't block all the pain and the things that had made me such. Monster grain faith I clutch to advance the chances of blowing up, going up, enhance a fancy trust. That man gon' stand on up, that bag gon' hand it up. On the grandstand is your man and the crowd gon' dust. Message and lessons and blessings still coming. Don't know one got me but me if I want.
They gon' say what they wanna say, think what they wanna think, do what they wanna do, lie. I could be at the church every Sunday and they still gon' judge me and tell me I'm wrong, wrong. They gon' say what they wanna say, think what they wanna think, do what they wanna do, lie. I could be at the church every Sunday and they still gon' judge me and tell me I'm wrong.
Siza Hanz Radio.
Oh, man, what a wonderful, wonderful journey, man, we made on this other end, man. God bless y'all, you know what I'm saying? Hey, here go a little something, man, we can leave out on. Often we imagine that we will work hard, arrive at some distant goal, and then be happy. This is a delusion. Happiness is a result of life lived with purpose. Happiness is not an objective. It is a movement of life itself, a process, an activity. Yo, y'all stay safe, man. Come back next week. Same time, 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. And don't forget to tune in tomorrow, No More Dirty Radio Show right here at 5 p.m. Central Standard Time. Until then, we'll see you next time right here, Siza Hanz Radio. Yeah.